Okay, let's read this problem. A submarine is at 32 feet below the sea level, then it moves up 8 feet. Find the depth of the submarine. Okay, the submarine is 32 feet below sea level. Below sea level, we used to take the number as negative, right? Therefore, it is represented by minus 32. Okay, then, so 32 feet below. Okay, so it is minus 32. Then it moves up 8 feet. Up, not down, up. Okay, so it travels in the opposite direction. It moves up. Okay, so it is represented next. It moves up 8 feet. Moves up is represented as plus 8. Okay, you know, because it is moving in the opposite direction, so we denote it as plus 8. Okay, so now at what position? Find the depth of the submarine. At what place the submarine is here now? Okay, so for that, minus 32, then plus 8, it moves upwards, right? So both the numbers are having opposite signs. It is a negative number and it is positive number, so we have to subtract it. While subtracting 32 and 8, we get 24. And 32 carries the negative sign. It is the greater number and it carries negative sign. So, it is minus 24. Okay. So, the submarine is located at 24 feet below the sea level. Below the sea level. So, negative means below. Okay. So, 24 feet below the sea level. That's the right answer.